Coffee pot broke, so gotta have that morning coffee. Took a gallon jug, took a lid, took out the top, added filter, added coffee. Add water, and voila, we now have coffee. Cool. All right, so never fear if your coffee pot, if your coffee pot breaks, just grab a gallon jug of some kind and make your own coffee pot. Works good. This will be about a half a gallon of coffee. Ought to last us a little while. Yeah.